channel.
We are going to make simple circuit. For this we require battery, switch, bulb, wire. This battery have two terminal, positive and negative. Positive terminal is directly connected to bulb. Okay. And negative terminal is connected to switch. Okay. From switch to bulb. So now let's check whether the bulb is glowing or not. Oh wow, the bulb is glowing. So our simple circuit is ready. Thank you.